The world certainly doesn't need fucking promotion of denial climate change. We shouldn't need oil and gas either.